Hi, this is Dan, and I am here with more Let's Play of Monster Train with the Last Divinity DLC. So we're doing Exile Wyrmkin and regular Stygian. We'll pick our champion here. Alright, I think we'll get with you. Okay, well, we may be focusing on the top four then. Well, this isn't going to get to the back anyway. All right, we got him. This will take this. And none of these really appeal to me. Okay, you're amazing. You're super expensive. But you do help us win. Let's see. Yeah, you're too expensive to do anything. I don't think we want to put rage on you. So I think we'll skip that. Going to do any combines with train stewards. Well, actually, since my consumes can come back, I'm going to try that. Probably should have gone after the collector. Should have done that differently. Thank you. Okay. I mean, these are working out pretty well for us. But we can also take one of these. Okay, Siren of the Sea, you have a good encant. Is it worth it to get the etch? I mean, the Siren of the Sea is almost better on our own. Like, with just the encant. Okay, so I think we give you that. And that. You can kind of be a tank. So what would we want it to do? I guess a crypt builder. And a forgotten trade. Consume offering attuned. All right, so this is really good now. Okay. Except I think it's a consume. Well, but that's not that bad, because a lot of my consumes come back. Well, you know what? We like setting up on the top floor anyway. Well, I don't like it, but I'm going to do it. Okay. Yeah, well, this is fine. Alright, well, this round we gonna take a little bit of pyre damage, unfortunately. All right. So I'm trying to think what I want, because we could go capacity and get a second totem. We'd be a little bit safer if we had more ember. Because we've got a lot of 3 ember cost things. So honestly, I'm leaning a little bit more toward that. Ooh, I do like this. So you're also interesting. So right now we haven't done any combining. I don't think any of your powers are things I care about. Alright, so I'm gonna do this, even though I think we have a huge card draw problem. Okay, so let's go over here. Alright, well, I like getting you. And then we sacrifice you. To you. As well. Do this because this is an amazing spell. So make it even better. All right. I was thinking duplicate the totem, but honestly, this is probably a little better. Sorry. If we had capacity, then duplicating the totem might be good. The other problem is that it also makes the game very slow. Because we have so many enchant triggers. Okay. Oops, should have done that first. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, so I mean, this is. I don't know, this engine seems to be running really well. Make sure we do this in the right order. I'm still curious if we can get these permanents over the base four. Well, we're winning here, so I'm gonna do that and not screw it up anymore. Fine. You are sort of interesting. So I think we're still looking for unit upgrades. Do we have a combine that we want to do? Not really, unfortunately. Being a multi-striker is good. Okay, so I think you being intrinsic is going to be pretty good for us. I was a little bit tempted to put the spell chain on our, I forget what it's called, but the combine energy smash the unit in the front spell. Yeah, I wish we were doing a little bit more damage to this guy. We've got to get rid of these train stewards. They're clogging up the deck. and get her another multi-strike. All right. I guess we're better off not killing this guy, because then he's weaker. Well, that didn't work. All right. This is not bad. I guess we could take that. duplication over here, but I think this will be good, and also we can get rid of some stewards. This will be worthwhile. Yeah, well, I think extra magic power is good for us. All right, well, this is terrible, the encanter. So you are the enchanter, so we cannot cast any spells up here. But we're still going to set up here, because that's what we do. Oh, no. No, wait, this is fine. Hellborn Harvest. Okay. I was scared there. So step one, I guess we can just do that. Oh, you have a shield, don't you? Oh well. I hate it when the UI gets gummed up like that. You are the Encanter. So that really sucks. Do we want you to get 4 hits on the Pyre? Not really. Hey, we got this back free. In which case, let's just do that. Yeah. Now, the other problem we have here is in the final fight, how do we keep our champion from getting killed by the sweep on the top floor? That's kind of a huge problem. Yeah, I don't. Not sure about that one. Okay, so we can get rid of more train stewards, maybe. Getting artifacts would be good. No, we can't. We've already gotten rid of our train stewards. So let's go over here. So normally I would say that this is the best, but if our consumed cards are going to keep coming back, this might actually be better. Well, this will help a little bit. Yeah, they're so expensive, we're probably not going to have enough money, so I'm just going to get this. Yeah, we do all our fighting on the top floor anyway, so I don't care if they're healed. No, I guess I just went through, oh, they're going to heal, I don't care. But I did some damage down there that could not have possibly worked. Yeah, and I'm not gonna do gifts for a guard. Because I'd rather just keep getting a better mix of things in our consume pool that our champion will pull out. Yeah, unfortunately, this guy's very tough. And we are not. Oh, crap. Handy fully heals. Well, that's not quite enough. Yeah. Alright, well, this is showing what our problem is. If they just come with these big bags of hit points. I really don't have a lot to do against them. Are these not doing damage to this guy? Oh, it doesn't work on a boss. That's right. Okay. We're already winning, so let's not overcomplicate it. Yeah, this was lost pyre health was a big surprise. Well, not exactly a surprise, but a bigger problem than I anticipated. Okay. Spell weakness 2 is not bad. Yeah, let's get it. Okay, so we can duplicate something or. So this will be enough to take us over the top. So I want to see what happens if we go over here. This is good too, but I'm gonna go with that. Oh, hold on, before I do that, let's see what's for sale in here. All right, well, this is pretty good. This is also pretty good for us. This is also really good for us. Because if we're gonna fight there, guess. I don't know how we're going to keep our champion alive. Maybe the sap will do it. And I'm talking about the divinity fight, not this one. Maybe I shouldn't get ahead of myself. You there. Okay, I mean, this just kills you, right? Okay. 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 Yeah, I didn't want to waste all the spell weakness I've been building up on the boss on just a spell that wasn't that huge. Okay, you can take out that guy. I really wish I could. Get rid of this guy. but I cannot. So 6 times 3 is not enough. So 12 times, yeah, this will be enough eventually, I think. Yeah, and unfortunately, the thing we are having problems with is going to be a big problem in the final fight, which is these. Just a floor with lots of guys on it. All right, well, that was good. All right. All right, so we'll see how this goes. Okay. Yeah, I mean, basically the only thing we have is the HP booster. But also, I guess if the sap starts working, there is that. So yeah, all right. So sap is how is our solution to the problem. You get rid of your spell shields. All right, I don't think we'll do gifts for a guard right now. So we need to do 15 damage to the guy in the front. Alright, well, let's just start with that. Sorry if there's a background noise. One of my neighbors is playing music. Come on. UI, catch up. That's good. So if the guy in the back is dying, I'm going to just do that. So I wonder if that guy counts as a boss for the purposes of our spell that doesn't work on bosses. You know, it doesn't really matter because we don't have access to it. Alright, so he gets past us a little bit, but he's pretty sapped. Yeah, the problem is we're not doing too much damage to the divinity here. Come on, just play the UI things. Let me get back to playing cards. Come on. It's like I don't care about your cool fade outs. I care more about being able to play the cards. Well, cutting it closer than we probably should. This is not good. He's got spikes. Yeah, this is the, like I was saying earlier, that he gets a floor stacked full of just strong units. We don't have a great way to deal with that, especially if they get, you know, spell shield. Yeah, and our hand is full of garbage. Oh crap, we can't do anything. We have to play these guys or we will die. Oh, but it's relentless mode. Okay. Here we go. All the sap that we built up is now really paying off. Okay, all right, there we go. Cut that one very, very close with 2 HP left on the pyre, but a win is a win. Wait for the thing to kick in here. Okay, so our Nexus spike was interesting. Yeah, it threw me off a couple of times because the boss immunity thing, I think. Alright, so we got another win for our Last Divinity DLC. So all of the base Wormkin. Yeah, well, I'm not going to go for each combo. I think that's a little crazy. I'm having a hard enough time just filling in the grid as it is. Yeah, but this was good. Another win. And this one, like, it felt like a good combination of Stygian and Wormkin. So that was nice. Yeah, we definitely made use of the boss's special power, the champion's special power. So, all right. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching, and I hope you come back next time. Bye.